Well, greetings, everybody. Welcome back to Hard Truck 18 Wheels of Steel, Medium Difficulty. This is part 33. Unfortunately, I'm not able to find any recurring jobs, so I'm just going to be continuing to deliver cargo until we find one. So apparently those things appear at random, so I can't really seem to find one. So, anyways. So anyway, I picked up a cargo close to Indianapolis, so fortunately recurring jobs are really fortunate, they're very random, so this is really the part of the game where I really don't like, where you want to proceed in the game, but it's hard to do if you can't find any recurring jobs. So anyway, I believe after this video, I'm going to do a few hauls on my own and see if I can find me a recurring job. Once I do, I will resume recording. So I don't know how much longer it's going to take me to find a recurring job. Hopefully, pretty soon. That's ridiculous because they're showing up all the time at first. So I mean, I don't know what's going on with that. So. Let's see what I can do. I believe when I stop for gas, I'm gonna cut this video for now. And then I'll start this up again next time. As you can see, that's the same roadblock that we had last time, but not to worry about, just ignore that it's on the other side. After a while, you'll start to notice and start to know where you're going, because you know you've been to these five cities so many times now that it just kind of comes natural to you. First way station I had to stop at in a long time. Past few videos, if y'all have noticed, that we have not stopped any way stations. So, way stations slow you down a lot. You'll come to find out. Anyway, since we find the nearest gas station, well, it's right there. Well, good, because I need to get the stop and fuel. laid off right there. Sometimes this recording software is different, so. Alright. Alright, well, that's it for now. I'll see y'all next time. We'll finish up this run.